do that again. We're going to do a power off landing and an extra at about 1,000 feet. Pretty much a beam of numbers, you have to head straight to the runway and maintain at least 90 knots in this airplane because you lose a lot of energy. There's a free-loaded prop on this plane, and when it's spinning, it creates a lot of drag. In a real engine failure, we actually might have some better performance as the prop wouldn't be spinning. Therefore, you have less drag. So, in fact, these pull-off approaches actually, I would imagine, are slightly more difficult because they take up so much energy. But we'll go try it again here. Okay, we gotta pick a landing immediately. Get the airplane to about 90 or more. I'm gonna point straight at the runway, keep that energy. My height, more than anything, get to the runway as fast as possible. I don't wanna keep turning right now because I'll need significantly more energy for that increased load factor in the bank, just as I'm doing right now. But it's better to have energy and make the runway, maybe go off the runway, than to not have the energy and not make the runway. Here we go. Plenty of energy. Going just above the runway here, holding it off, nice and gentle, making sure we got a three-point landing. There it is. Pretty decent. Just tracking center line. Fairly slow. We've got enough power. Here we go. Folks, let me tell you this, these things do happen. I had an engine failure in my biplane when I had a Pitts S1. And it was probably one of the most anxious events in my life, let alone a 45 to 50 second event from 2,000 feet with no energy. So these things can occur, and you need to be ready for them.
Power extra 999 echo on a right crosswind here. Any chance we could make a 180 here and do a low pass downwind the runway and come back for the landing?
Next year, number alpha echo affirmative. That is approved as requested. Number one, runway 12 right clear for the option. I don't have any other traffic in my airspace right now, so you can maneuver if you need to.
Okay, appreciate that. Coming in 30 left downwind will be a teardrop back in for 12 right. And I'll echo.
So this, I'm just going to do a downwind low pass on what we see is 30 left. And then come back for a teardrop landing, which is pretty much a 180 degree turn onto runway 12 right. So this is kind of simulating maybe an airship performance at a relatively high airspeed down low. Low pass. And we pull up to do some kind of a maneuver, we lose energy and we need to come back to the airport. Well, we gotta immediately make the turn. Alright. Coming up here. Alright, losing energy. Oh, we got a failure. Oops, okay, so we gotta dive the plane. With that speed. There's that speed. That's better. We want as much speed as we can. Come back to the runway. There it is. There it is. Come on, baby. There we go. There it is. We made the runway. Just holding her off. Boom. On the ground. Not the prettiest. This is Chad signing off. First time in the cockpit with you all. Thanks.